Right, well, all right, I expect probably all of us have somewhere or other, even if they're in heaven. We all have mums, and Frank had a fantastic supermum. So when he was going to go off to space, he wrote a song for his mum about lard. Because the problem was that in Timperley, they'd run out of lard because the Kilversians from the planet Kilvert. Do you all know Kilvert's lard? No? So, Frank. Oh, here we go. All the vital lard supplies have disappeared into space. So Frank got on his strike force to help him with his race. Don't worry, shoppers, you'll get the bar back in time, you know. Oh, Supermum, put the tea in the oven, cause Frank's going up to space. He's going to fight the Kilversians, cause they're a nasty alien race. Well, he made himself a launching pad outside his garden shed, and he designed it with red paint and a white sheet for his mum's bed. Don't worry, mother dear, the paint comes off with kids, you know. Oh, Mrs. Sidebottom, could you see in the oven, the Frank's going off to space. He's got to fight to kill the Kilversians, cause they're a Nazi alien race. Oh, what's it now? Oh, sorry, it says, is everybody ready for a sing song?
Are you gonna sing along? Come on, you all know this.
Oh,
Mr. Sidebottom put his tea in the oven, cause Frank's going off to space. He's gonna bet the Kilversians, cause they're a naughty alien race. Come on!
Oh,
Mr. Sidebottom put his tea in the oven, cause Frank's going off to space. He's going to fight to kill the ships, cause they're a naughty alien race.
Come on again!
Oh.